97.1 KLSX Los Angeles. A minute after noon, it's time for Classic Cuts. Yoski, today in Classic Cuts, Sweet's Steve Priest tells why Ballroom Blitz really didn't sound so sweet the first time they heard it, and what action was a reaction to right after this. Sound of the Sweet fizzling out there on Classic Cuts today. The British band Sweet got their first taste of success as a vehicle for the pop rock production team of Mike Chapman and Nicky Chinn. By 1975, the band had moved away from its early bubblegum image, but still relied on Chapman for the hits. Bassist Steve Priest says, in spite of Chapman's reputation for slickness, when the band first heard songs like Ballroom Blitz, they were anything but slick.
Oh, it came to us in Mike Chapman form. A lot of the times, on a Revox or him in person, I used to come and just sit down and say, how about this? I mean, Boring Blitz was an utter mess. I mean, we couldn't make anything out of that until Phil Wayman came up with a drum beat. And we all went, ah, it's a real song. It's because it was nothing like that to start with.
Well, it got Freddie the receptionist out in the middle of the floor dancing. It's the Ballroom Blitz by Sweet on Classic Cuts today. Written by Mike Chapman, who went on to produce a couple of smash hits for Blondie and Pat Benatar, to name just a few. In 1976, Sweet ended its relationship with Chapman altogether, and they began writing hits of their own. One of the first was their classic track, Action. Steve Priest told us what inspired it.
That was just having a go at everyone that was ripping us off. You know, everyone was just coming and going, oh, well, I'm taking 25% of this, and you've already paid 250% of that. And you're going, hold on a minute. Aren't we supposed to be earning something out of this after all? And it was just having a go. And if you could relate to it in whatever situation you were in, fine. Yeah, which I'm sure a lot of people did.